second edition of India Dance Week Grand Finale was held at Phoenix Market City, Mumbai. Many celebrities like Tiger Shroff, Sudha Chandan, Meghna Naidu, designer Rohit Verma, FIR fame Gopi Bhalla and many other artists were present to support this event. Choreographer Sandeep Soparkar, who introduced this wonderful platform, was also present and looked very excited. Many stars danced on this occasion, and while talking, they showed their support to Sandeep's Dance Week.
कहावत है actions speak louder than words. Dance is the biggest form of expression, you know, a human can do. If you see a baby and you start playing music, he'll start moving somehow or the other. There will be some movement that sparks within the child. So I think dance is सबसे natural form of expression है sir, एक इंसान के लिए.
Well, it's great being here today this evening at Phoenix Mill Kurla. More so because it's the India Dance Week and all the more it's because Sandeep Soparkar is organizing this show and I've never had the privilege of dancing with Sandeep, though I've been a great, great, great fan of his, and it really adds a lot of values because he goes into a very different form of dancing, but it's so nice to know that, you know, all the other forms of dancing have also been, you know, bought into this entire thing, and dance as a whole, as a totality, is being judged today, and it's wonderful because if you go to see today, you know, in every house you have at least 3 or 4 kids who are dancing. So dance is an integral part of our life today, and it's such a wonderful thing that we're actually giving so much of importance to dance. And thanks to Sandeep and his entire team for organizing this wonderful event, and I'm so happy to be a part of it today.